This place is beautiful.
Yes, it's a paradise. I never could have imagined that such a place still existed. My only regret is that Lumena is not here to see it. Am I dreaming?
You may not proceed any further.
What's going on, Lumena?
My love, what is the meaning of this?
Bye. close.
You shall not pass. I won't hold back. It's over.
Thank you. over here.
Here I go! Wolf Fang!
Now it's my turn. Take this!
Here goes!
Thank you.
No, I cannot take the lives of innocent people.
What's going on, Lumena? Why are the Akwei trying to kill us?
Your existence is dangerous.
Dangerous? We're trying to save the world!
Exactly. That is dangerous. The doctrine of the peaceful end teaches that God wishes for the destruction of mankind.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make any sense.
Humanity turned its back on religion and idolized a life of desire. For this, God had forsaken us and brought about the miasma.
That's not possible. What about the war? What about the duty of the anima?
Yes, that is true. The miasma formed because of the many spirits killed in that war. However, the war was engineered
by the Nox.
An Akwe priest, actually.
Then, it's true.
God is displeased with us. He demands the destruction of the world. We Akwe are to accomplish that end.
No way! Aren't you trying to save people?
The Great War was the beginning of man's fall. And the miasma created great fear among the world's people. Chaos began its reign. We lamented this, and prayed for God's compassion. The first high priest of the Meridis heard God's voice. It became our duty to preach the mercy of the peaceful end. And those who listened were finally able to find purpose in life.
But that purpose deprived them of hope and their will to live.
It is for the best. In this world of despair, the smallest hope can drive a man to insanity. 1 ounce of hope only multiplies further the depth of one's despair. That is why we must not attempt to give people hope. Without hope, there is no will to live, but despair is also forgotten.
People won't let you take hope away from them.
That is why the Nox exist. Go no further. If you persist, then I must...
Dearest Lumena, why are you doing this?